Cathy Martin, Director of Belfast Fashion Week. Today was the launch of Belfast Fashion Week. Our autumn winter events will take place in October of this year, starting on the 10th and running for 4 or 5 consecutive days. There's a really busy schedule of events, everything from Fashion Friday lunch right through to Style Sunday, a lovely 3-course luncheon in Shoe on the Lisburn Road. We've also got the afternoon teas in the Merchant, we've got the Fashion Souk happening in Spires Mall, and as well as that we've got our main catwalk shows happening every night at the Ulster Museum. Designer Una Rodden is also going to do a fashion installation as part of Fashion Week, so she's going out on her own this year, which is really, really nice to see. She is the leader of the pack when it comes to fashion in Northern Ireland, so it's nice that she takes the lead and does something slightly different and off the mark.
Good afternoon, everyone. You're very, very welcome to the beautiful surroundings of the lovely lobby here at the Fitzwilliam Hotel. Welcome to our 16th West Coast Cooter Fashion Week. I'm delighted to be here. For those of you who aren't regulars, and I know that about 90% of you are regulars, my name is Cathy and I'm the Director of Fashion Week.
The full schedule, and there is so much more, is available on belfastfashionweek.com/schedule. We also have links to tickets and everything there, and as well as that we're on facebook.com/belfastfw. We've got Twitter at Belfashionweek, and our hashtag for the season is belfastfw. I love the local designer nights, but I also love the independent boutiques. It's really nice to support the independent boutiques because it's a hard time at the minute for retail, and particularly those who own small independent boutiques. It's really nice to support those guys too.